As an educator, I do their daily routines, which is like morning tea, afternoon tea, lunchtime, nappy rounds, programming and planning for the room, and goal setting for the kids. So working out where they're at and then how we can progress them further. And so, you know, the children who are learning to walk, we've got walkers going around. We're helping them pull themselves up and like promoting all different learning in the room.